فتمسكي بعراه كي لا نغرقا.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أهلا وسهلا وحياكم الله وبياكم. Welcome back again after short break. الحمد لله, we are on Q Factor 4 and we are today our final round, final episode of quarter final. ما شاء الله. And we've been listening to a beautiful recitation and الحمد لله, Allah سبحانه وتعالى is blessing us with our children. ما شاء الله. And this is why we always, Allah سبحانه وتعالى taught us to do a dua that ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين وجعلنا للمتقين إماما. That oh Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us from amongst of our offsprings those who will be coolness of our eyes, inshallah. So I would request the dear viewers and everyone to say this dua whenever you are in prayer, whenever you have raised your hand to make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you with such a child that he can recite the Quran properly, and such a child who can be a way for you to enter the Jannah, inshallah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now inshallah we'd be requesting one of the judges to give us a beautiful recitation, inshallah. So I would request Sheikh Ashiq Rahman to give us a three, four minutes beautiful recitation, inshallah.
Should I sit there?
No, you can do it from here, Sheikh.
Khalas, no problem, inshallah. I'll be reciting in Mujawwad,
inshallah.
Just to sort of give us an idea of how it should be different from Murattal,
yeah,
basically.
Should be, inshallah.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ادعو إلى سبيل ربك بالحكمة والموعظة الحسنة وجادلهم بالتي هي أحسن إن ربك هو أعلم بمن ضل عن سبيله وهو أعلم بالمهتدين وإن عاقبتم فعاقبوا بمثل ما عوقبتم به ولئن صبرتم لهو خير للصابرين واصبر وما صبرك إلا بالله وإن عاقبتم فعاقبوا بمثل ما عوقبتم به ولئن صبرتم لهو خير للصابرين واصبر وما صبرك إلا بالله ولا تحزن عليهم ولا تك في ضيق مما يمكرون واصبر وما صبرك إلا بالله
تحزن عليهم ولا تك في ضيق مما يمكرون.
سبحان الله.
واصبر وما صبرك إلا بالله ولا تحزن عليهم ولا تك في ضيق مما يمكرون. إن والذين هم محسنون. صدق الله العظيم.
أحسنت، بارك الله فيك شيخ، جزاك الله خير for the recitation. May Allah سبحانه وتعالى bless you with the Quran, and may Allah سبحانه وتعالى give you beautiful than this tone inshallah in the future.
Allah accept from all of us.
Inshallah, جزاكم الله خير inshallah. And I'm sure all of the audience and dear viewers and everyone who's joined Q Factor inshallah, everyone enjoyed this recitation inshallah. جزاكم الله خير. Now we'll be calling our next contestant inshallah, Ibrahimullah, 14 years old from Southend. Lift the mic better, inshallah. Okay. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Inshallah. How are you, Ibrahim, today?
Alhamdulillah. How are you?
Alhamdulillah. Very good. And you confident as well?
Yeah, alhamdulillah.
Inshallah. Very good. And what surah you've practiced to recite with us today?
For Murattal, I'm going to read from Surah Muzammil.
Muzammil.
And inshallah. For Mujawad, I'm going to read Surah Duha, inshallah.
Inshallah. So do you memorize any part from the Quran?
Yes.
How many juz you memorize?
30.
30?
Yeah.
Full Quran?
Yeah.
Inshallah, very good, mashallah. I thought 13. Inshallah, very good. Who's with you today?
My aunt and my cousin.
Mashallah, very good. Okay, Ibrahim, when you're ready, you can start reciting, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يا أيها المزمل قم الليل إلا قليلا نصفه أو انقص منه قليلا أو زد عليه ورتل القرآن ترتيلا إنا سنلقي عليك قولا ثقيلا إن ناشئة الليل هي أشد وطئا وأقوم قيلا إن لك في النهار سبحا طويلا واذكر اسم ربك وتبتل إليه تبتيلا رب المشرق والمغرب لا إله إلا هو فاتخذه وكيلا واصبر على ما يقولون واهجرهم هجرا جميلا.
حسبك إبراهيم، جزاك الله خير. When you're ready, start the مجود, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والضحى والليل إذا سجى ما ودعك ربك وما قلى وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى ووجدك ضالا فهدى ووجدك عائلا فأغنى فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر وأما السائل فلا تنهر وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث صدق الله العظيم.
أحسنت بارك الله فيك شيخ فخر الإسلام تفضل.
ما شاء الله إبراهيم الله 14 years old from South and beautiful recitation ما شاء الله. We were amazed. Yeah, I was ready to listen to your recitation for a whole night, but obviously time doesn't allow us. ما شاء الله. And when we heard you are complete hafiz, ما شاء الله. We were so happy. May Allah make you a great qari as well. And you were following Qari Abdul Basit in Surah Al-Duha, isn't it?
Yes, yes.
MashaAllah. Great differentiation between Murattal and Mujawad. Keep it up, MashaAllah. I will share a few observations with you. When you said, Fasbir ala ma yaquluna, Sad wasn't pronounced properly. It's almost given the sound of sin. And when you pronounce it, Duha, try not to pronounce the Dad from the tip of the tongue and the gums. Dad is makhraj, is there. Molar tooth, side of the tongue and molar tooth, inshallah. And Idha Saja, the E wasn't very clear. It was almost fading, yeah, mm-hmm. inshallah. And one more thing I want to tell you, that when you were stopping on the mat, like for example, مُزَّمِّلْ كُمِ اللَّيْلَ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا نِصْفَهُ أَوْ انْقُصْ مِنْهُ قَلِيلًا. So all of them, try not to make a hamza at the end. Mm-hmm. Yeah, shouldn't be قَلِيلًا, yeah, etc. inshallah. Yes.
So Shaykh, another thing, when he said, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Yeah, there was a little bit lam sound on
the
ra.
This is what
it's very common in Tajweed. Yeah, even Tajweed teachers, they explain to us that ra and lam, they often children get confused in the pronunciation. Mm-hmm. It should be very, very big difference between these two letters.
Inshallah. Yes. So inshallah, make sure you take those notes, inshallah. And we want to see you in the future, inshallah. Shaykh Ashad Rahman, fadl.
Barakallahu feek. Again, I mean, Shaykh has said everything to say Ibrahimullah from South End 14, mashallah, top stuff, very good. Did you complete your hifz in this country?
Bangladesh,
and I could tell that, mashallah, solid hifz, very good stuff. I just wanted to say though, the letter qaf, you're making it a bit too hard, and it's a normal problem that we have. We say qaf from the throat, we say qaf,
yeah,
we make it a bit like a bouncy sound, mm-hmm. it's too strong. So try to say it from the back of the mouth, say qaf,
yep,
not qaf, mm-hmm. that's a bit too strong. Also, when you said wadhkur isma, you said the scene wasn't very clear, so it sounded as if you're trying to say ithma, mm-hmm. and ith means sin and ism means name.
Yeah.
So it's a big difference in terms of meaning, so try to make the scene a bit more clear, inshallah. Apart from that, very good stuff, and inshallah, I hope to see you as a great qari in the future. Ameen,
inshallah. Jazakumullah khairan. I want to speak to your cousin, you said?
Yeah.
Yes, inshallah. As-salamu wa rahmatullah, brother, again. How are you today?
Alhamdulillah.
Inshallah. And can you explain us a little bit, how did he become a hafiz and how did you support him becoming a hafiz?
He went to madrasa in Bangladesh for Mashallah. A couple of years, and he memorized it there, and then he came back here.
Mashallah. So how many years did it take for him to become a hafiz?
It's about 6, 7.
Okay. How many years did it take to become a hafiz?
It was
four years. Oh, mashallah, not bad, mashallah. Make sure you support him a lot, because after becoming a hafiz, keeping that hafiz is a very big challenge for the hafiz.
Especially family support.
Family support is very, a very important thing for keeping the memorization, inshallah. Jazakumullah khairan. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept your family, Ibrahim.
Ameen,
Jazakallah khairan, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum
wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, inshallah. إن شاء الله. I will be calling our next contestant, عاطفة أحمد, 10 years old from Southend as well. Okay, السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام.
ما شاء الله. How are you today, عاطفة؟
الحمد لله.
ما شاء الله, very good and confident as well. ما شاء الله. Are you from the same family?
Yeah.
Oh, ما شاء الله.
Brother and sister.
Brother and sister.
You and Ibrahimullah.
No, cousins.
Oh, cousins. Okay, mashallah. Okay, Atifa, what surah you would like to recite with us today?
For Murattal, I'm going to do Surah Naba. Mm-hmm. And for Mujawwad, I'm going to do Surah Qari'ah.
Qari'ah, mashallah. So, have you practiced them before you came here?
Yeah.
Mashallah. And do you memorize any part from the Quran?
A little bit,
inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept it, inshallah. So, when you're ready, start citing, please, Atifa.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم عم يتساءلون عن النبأ العظيم الذي هم فيه مختلفون كلا سيعلمون ثم كلا سيعلمون ألم نجعل الأرض مهادا والجبال أوتادا وخلقناكم أزواجا وجعلنا نومكم سباتا وجعلنا الليل لباسا وجعلنا النهار معاشا وبنينا فوقكم سبعا شدادا وجعلنا سراجا وهاجا وأنزلنا من المعصرات ماء ثجاجا لنخرج به حبا ونباتا وجنات ألفافا إن يوم الفصل كان ميقاتا يوم ينفخ في السور فتأتون أفواجا وفتحت السماء فكانت أبوابا وصيرت الجبال فكانت سرابا.
Okay, حسبك يا عاطفة, جزاك الله خيرا. When you're ready, start the mujawwad, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم القارعة ما القارعة وما أدراك ما القارعة يوم يكون الناس كالفراش المبثوث وتكون الجبال كالعهن المنفوش فأما من ثقلت موازينه فهو في عيشة راضية وأما من خفت موازينه فأمه هاوية وما أدراك ما هي نار حامية صدق الله العظيم.
أحسنت يا عاطفة أحمد, جزاك الله خيرا for your recitation. May Allah سبحانه وتعالى accept you inshallah and accept your recitation as well. شيخ عاشق الرحمن, تفضل.
بارك الله فيك. عاطفة أحمد, ما شاء الله, very good recitation. You're very confident, which is very good, and your recitation is also your confidence is reflected in your recitation as well. Just wanted to make a few corrections, if you like. The letters Ra and Ha, starting from Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Right, just practice them a bit more, inshallah, make them a bit more perfect. Also, when you started saying وَجَعَلْنَا اللَّيْلَ لِبَاسًا وَجَعَلْنَا النَّهَارَ مَعَاشًا, all those وَجَعَلْنَا, you done idgham of the noon. You said وَجَعَلْنَا وَجَعَلْنَا وَجَعَلْنَا. You missed the lamb.
Sounded like she missed the lamb.
Yeah.
The lamb wasn't clear.
The lamb wasn't clear. She said وَجَعَلْنَا اللَّيْلَ لِبَاسًا وَجَعَلْنَا النَّهَارَ, like that, inshallah. apart from that, it's very good, mashallah, carrying the hard work. Barakallahu fiki.
Jazakallah khair. Sheikh Fakhru Islam, tafadhal.
I will advise you to practice mujawwad a little bit more, to bring more of confidence in mujawwad. And as we spoke earlier, the mujawwad should be slow, but it's got different patterns in it, yeah, as the Sheikh was showing us. So try to bring those patterns in your mujawwad. Inshallah, you'll become a great qari'a and hafiz in the future.
Inshallah. Jazakallah khairah. Jazakumullah khairah. I'd like to speak to her cousin, I think, again now.
Your brother?
Who's he?
Her brother.
Her brother, mashallah. How are you today again, brother? Mashallah, your family, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept your family. Very good, hard-working family, mashallah, for the Qur'an. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you with the Qur'an, inshallah. And especially in these countries, is it very difficult for to keep the children within the boundary of the Qur'an? What do you think, brother? But I'm just asking to give an example from your own family, because mashallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepted your family, and this is why you are here, and this is why they're reciting very well, mashallah. So what do you think about this?
Well, in Safin, most of the children, we go to the mosque mashallah. A lot, and that keeps us connected with the Quran a lot.
Okay, mashallah, very good, mashallah. And I think the families over there, they are quite, mashallah, very related with the Quran, aren't they?
Yeah.
Mashallah, very good. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep you like this, inshallah, until the Qiyamah, inshallah. And keep us like that until Qiyamah, inshallah. Jazakumullah khairah. Jazakumullah khairah, Atif Ahmed. Wa alaykum salam wa rahmatullah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all of us, inshallah. We'll be calling our next contestant and the last for today's Q Factor quarter final round, inshallah. And he would be the last for quarter final rounds, inshallah. And we hope that he would blow us with some recitation, inshallah. His Farzad Aizirda, 10 years old from Southampton. Inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam.
How are you today, Farzad?
Alhamdulillah, fine.
Very confident, mashallah, yeah. As well. Yes, yes, you're showing us very confident, mashallah. And what surah you practiced before you come here to recite?
For Murattil, Surah Al Buruj, and for the other one, Surah Teen.
Yeah. Inshallah. Do you memorize any part from the Quran?
Yes.
How many juz you memorize?
Three
juz. Yeah. Inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make the rest easy for you to memorize, inshallah.
Ameen.
So, when you're ready, Farzad, start reciting, please.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. ذات البروج واليوم الموعود وشاهد ومشهود قتل أصحاب الأخدود النار ذات الوقود إذ هم عليها قعود وهم على ما يفعلون بالمؤمنين شهود وما نقموا منهم إلا أن يؤمنوا بالله العزيز الحميد الذي له ملك السماوات والأرض والله على كل شيء شهيد إن الذين فتنوا المؤمنين والمؤمنات ثم لم يتوبوا فلهم عذاب جهنم ولهم عذاب الحريق إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات لهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار ذلك الفوز الكبير.
حسبك فرزاد. Beautiful recite, mashallah. When you're ready, start the mujawwad.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. والتين والزيتون وطور سينين وهذا البلد لقد خلقنا الإنسان في أحسن تقويم ثم غير ممنون فما يكذبك بعد بالدين أليس الله بأحكم الحاكمين صدق الله العظيم.
إن شاء الله جزاك الله خير فرزاد. May Allah سبحانه وتعالى accept your recitation and accept you as well إن شاء الله. شيخ عاشق الرحمن تفضل.
بارك الله فيك. ما شاء الله فرزاد for coming all the way from Southampton and giving us this beautiful, amazing recitation. Where are your parents from originally, mashallah?
Afghanistan.
Mashallah, mashallah, very nice. I really, really enjoyed recitation and your tone was very nice and your voice was very strong as well.
Yes.
Just a couple of small pieces of advice, inshallah. There is, when you come to the Arabic alphabets, the issue of empty letters and full letters, right? Mm-hmm. So for example, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, some are empty, some are full. Mm-hmm. Let's generally focus on that a bit more. Right, when you say, for example, وَالسَّمَاءِ ذَاتِ الْبُرُجِ, certain letters are supposed to be empty, but they sound as though they're full. That's a general thing. So try to focus on that, inshallah, with your sheikh, with your teacher. With the issue, for example, the ta, you're doing a bit too much hams. That, what that means, it sounds all of them like a T.
Too much sin coming
out. Yeah, right. So for example, فَتَنُوا الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. Now that hams is more apparent when you're supposed to stop on the ta.
Yeah.
Right? For example, maut. Right, that's fine. But say فَتَنُوا الْمُؤْمِنِينَ, for example, like that, that wouldn't be correct. So you say فَتَنُوا الْتَى, yeah? And also when he said فَلَهُمْ أَجْرٌ غَيْرُ مَمْنُونَ,
he missed the فَى,
yeah. So inshallah, just remember that next time. Barakallahu feek. Well done.
Sheikh Fakhrul Islam,
honestly, beautiful recitation. I was enjoying the mujawwad, mashallah.
Yes,
really nice.
His voice was
shows you have practiced a lot, haven't you?
Yeah.
You practiced mujawwad a lot, mashallah. Keep it up. And obviously, Sheikh has given you feedback. Work on it. And Allah will make you a great hafiz and qari, inshallah. And we want to see you again and again with us, inshallah.
Stay here, inshallah. So we'd like to speak to his father, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum, brother.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi.
How are you today?
Alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah. And how's your feeling after you heard his
recitation? I'm proud of him because this is the first time for him live on the TV.
Very good.
So, yes, that's it. So, we try him to be, inshallah, make you dua for him.
Yes,
and we support him, inshallah.
The recitation was very emotional recitation.
Yeah, emotional.
And we tawakkal to Allah. We just keep going, inshallah. See how it's going, inshallah.
Support him alone, inshallah. We want to see him in the future, inshallah.
Inshallah.
Jazakallah khair. Jazakallah khair for that. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept his family, inshallah. So, this is the end of our quarterfinal round. Alhamdulillah, we've been listened to very beautiful recitations, inshallah. So later on for today, we'll be announcing the winners for quarterfinal round, inshallah. Make sure you stay with us, inshallah. And some key dates again. Our semi-final rounds will be next week. Saturday will be on Saturday 9th of April will be the semi-final for the junior group, and Sunday will be for semi-final for the older group, inshallah. And the grand finale for junior group will be on Saturday 16th of April, and grand finale for teen group will be on 17th of April, Sunday, inshallah. And the result will be announced on the 30th of April in London Muslim Center, LMC, and we will be inshallah having our award giving ceremony. And alhamdulillah, we've been privileged that our Sheikh from Masjid Al-Qiblatain, Dr. Abdullah Al-Biladi, he will join us in our grant, in our award-giving ceremony, inshallah. And for the booking of the tickets for the award-giving ceremony, you can log on to our website, qfactor.org.uk, to buy the ticket, or you can call the Global Aid Trust office, inshallah, for the ticket. Jazakumullah khairah for listening, and jazakumullah khairah for being with us and hearing our children's beautiful recitation. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all of us, inshallah. We're going to short break. Make sure you stay with us. We're coming back soon. Jazakumullah khairah. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Ya ummati al-Qur'an hablu najatina fatamassaki bi'urahu.